Gaining knowledge is the first step to wisdom. I request you all to go through the disclaimer first. Today we are going to study about Mangalore Refinery and Petrochemicals Limited, better known as MRPL. This is the subsidiary company of ONGC. Today's data analysis is as on 8th of July 2020. The face value of the script is 10 rupees. 52 weeks high 62 rupees 70 paisa, dated 31st of July 2019. 52 weeks low 20 rupees 75 paisa, dated 24th of March 2020. Today's closing price 37 rupees 30 paisa. That's 8th of July 2020. Here, for information, let's check the shareholding pattern. The promoters are holding 88.58%. That's as on 31st of March 2020. Public holding is 11.42% only. This is the 15 days data. The support level is 36 rupees 25 paisa and resistance according to 15 days data is 42.35. According to 1 month data analysis, the resistance point is same, 42 rupees 35 paisa, but the support level has changed to 30 rupees 60 paisa. Let's make the chart study. This is 1 year data analysis. Here you can see the script is neither in overbought zone or neither in oversold zone. Here you can see the script MRPL has touched below the point 20 rupees level in the month of March. After that, it has raised up and trying to break the level of 42. If in the next coming future, in few days, if the script breaks the level of 42 rupees plus, then it can make a very big movement upside. In the bottom, you can check the volume. Volume is also too good. If the script is cutting the level of 42 rupees, then 48 to 49 rupees is indicated. Above 49, 56 rupees is indicated. Here, I like to announce, we are not promoting any individual script or any company. We are making a data analysis. The total study is been made on the past performance of the script, which is subjected to market condition in which all type of risks are involved. I mean to say risk factor is there. I request you all to subscribe the channel, press the bell button so that you can get the latest information at the faster rate. Thank you very much.